Here we are in Delhi, this is the final phase of the rally, but it is from here real work begins.
जहाँ सत्य अहिंसा और धर्म का पग पग लगता डेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा।
यहाँ का माहौल यहाँ की एनर्जी देखकर मुझे बहुत गर्व हो रहा है कि मैं भी एक भारतीय हूँ।
I have attended many functions in this Indira Gandhi indoor stadium, but I don't remember that in recent times I have ever seen such an ecstatic crowd full of energy and enthusiasm.
Revival of the rivers, regeneration of the rivers should also become a people's movement for the survival of our children, for the survival of the nation.
These 30 days have been a phenomenal run across the country. Many times it brought tears to me because in sun and rain, somewhere in one remote place, one little girl and one old woman are standing with Rally for Rivers. They don't know when I will come. 5-6 hours they've been standing there and they don't even know who I am. Somebody told them somebody's going to revive the rivers. So they just stood there on the street waiting. So it's been phenomenal to see how, if you touch their humanity, how everyone is ready for sensible action.